RISE is a research institute that's dedicated to developing solutions to challenges and opportunities associated with autonomy. And so RISE is actually organized into five focus areas: autonomous platforms, applications, data supply chain, cybersecurity, and policy. So on the 21st of December, we flew our first test flight within a network that we've established between Grand Forks and Fargo. And this network is for a capability set that would allow us to fly beyond visual line of sight. It's a first for opening up this capability that is going to have a major economic impact on the state of North Dakota.
Some people might say that there is a little bit of agriculture going on in North Dakota. There's a little bit of oil going around in North Dakota as well. So we're talking about infrastructure, we're talking about power, we're talking about oil, we're talking about agriculture. And so we can use unmanned aircraft to make those things safer, to make them more efficient. We could be flying over, identifying if there's any leaks in lines, identify fugitive emissions that could be happening with oil, a damaged power line, they can check it, find it, maybe before it even breaks, we can save money. Agriculture, we have the ability to, you know, fly and look over fields and identify crop health. We can identify the volume of the crop it's going to be so that when it goes to the elevators, they know how much to expect for a certain year. There's so many applications that we can use and take with unmanned aircraft that can help to benefit to make things more efficient, more effective, and safer, you know, for those industries. We're on the front end trying to be involved with industry, trying to be involved with the things that are happening so we can be a part of the change. We can be a part of setting the regulation and policy, not just hearing about it once it happens. That's where I think in the future, where we go with UAS activity and research and education, it's just there's no end to the sight of it.